what's this? Some kind of vernacular access. I think I'll ignore it. I'm gonna suck. Does that path look any good? Nah. Get a kind of ad hoc river trail along the edge of the cemetery. Some pretty impressive beech trees. Some eiders or something. Buffleheads. Might be buffleheads. They're having fun. Oh boy, we have all kinds of admonishments. No mutts. Yet another place where pooch owners wore out their welcome. Oh, and they don't want you. Man, they've got a lot of stupid to deal with. They need permits. Lose the skateboards, rollerblades, roller skates, no mutts. Closes at dusk. Christmas decorations removed. And no, don't do driving lessons here. Yeesh. Covered a number of potential varieties of stupid. There's a nut hatch. And a sycamore. Distant massiveness of the watch factory from the other shore. Oh, that's a kingfisher. Sheesh. Pretty good variety. Jeez, this thing looks like it might have been hit by lightning more than once. Shack. Cemetery office thing. Parking for cemetery business only. This would probably have good mix of species. It's got some things in common with Mount Auburn. Maybe not as elaborate, but similar concept. There's a row of veterans. World War I. Benjamin Preston. Arthur Atwood. Norway spruce, Norwegian spruce, I forget. And introduced ornamental. Sun. Putting in the pigs. Sap is running. This is World War II and Korean veterans. Thank you. spots. Oh, there goes a heron. That would be a goose. Should be really hopping once these trees fill out. Now it opens up into a lake system almost.